G'day everybody, I'm just retrofitting a different size chuck to the wood turning lathe at the men's shed. This is a 20mm by 1.5mm thread insert to enable me to utilise my 30 by 3.5mm pitch chuck. This particular chuck I have pin jaws fitted to it, but I have a heap of other Vicmark attachments that I can fit to this particular chuck as well. This makes things easier for me to turn different pieces of timber here, or other articles at the men's shed. No worries.